All right, ladies, here we go. We got top seven answers on the board. We asked 100 married women, if you could change one part of your husband's body, what would it be? Joyce? To 100 married women, if you could change one part of your husband's body, what would it be?
His brain.
His whole brain. Yeah, we talked to 100 married women, if you could change one part of your husband's body, what would it be?
Steve, I'm going to say the buttocks.
His buttocks. Right.
Yes, sir.
You talk to 100 married women. If you could change one part of your husband's body, what would it be?
Well, it wouldn't be me, but I would say feet.
His feet. Only one strike. Kenny talked to 100 married women. Now, if you could change one part of your husband's body, what would it be?
His heart, Steve.
His heart.
Absolutely.
His heart. Stephanie, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful now. The Hagerman family can steal. Stephanie, talk to 100 married women. You can change one part of your husband's body.
His smile.
Change his smile. Hagerman family, let's go. We talk to 100 married women. If you could change one part of your husband's body, what would it be?
Their chest.
Number seven.
Hugging
Kenny Snow. What the hell are you mad at me for? Six.